Umshaken Christian Upper Primary School in Matan marked its 50th anniversary yesterday with a cultural program and the inauguration of new facilities, including a building funded by the MLA of Nongpo and a public toilet funded through the MDC Nongpo Constituency Scheme. The event was attended by prominent dignitaries including Miralbon Sim, MLA of Nongpo, and Balajit Rani, MDC of Nongpo. The school plans to upgrade to a secondary school with a goal of becoming a high secondary institution.